In this video, we're going to have a look at using the Chrome web browser and the XODO PDF extension to work with TechnoKids assignments. So you're going to launch Chrome and make sure you're signed in. Go to the web store and type in XODO, X-O-D-O, and press enter. Then filter the results by extensions. The extension will appear here. Click Add to Chrome, Add Extension, and give it a minute to install. When it's complete, you'll see a pop-up window appear here. If you already have it installed, the icon will appear here. So just click that, and XODO PDF Viewer and Editor. Click Launch Now. We're going to go to Google Drive to get our file. We have a folder called Presenter, and here's our workbook assignments. I am going to choose Assignment 1. It'll open up in my browser window. So I'm going to scroll down to the section where I need to annotate or answer questions. If this was printed, you would probably use pen and just check mark your answers and then print something in here. We can do that using the XODO extension as well. For something like a tick mark or circling an answer, you can use the freehand tool. It looks like a paintbrush, so click that, and then you would just click and drag to make your selections. To add text to the page, we are going to use the free text tool, and then click and drag to draw a text box. The default text of insert text here is already selected. All you have to do is begin typing, and the text is replaced. When you're done your assignment, click Save. This will allow you to save it to your computer or memory stick, or you can click the arrow and choose Google Drive. So you come back in the next day and you want to continue working on that assignment. You're going to go to your Google Drive, and there's Assignment 1 there. And there's your work, and you can complete annotating. Now, Google Drive stores its files the way that it wants to. You may want to go back in and move your files around once they're completed so that you can keep them organized. So I hope this was helpful. Be sure to visit technokids.com for more videos and see the Frequently Asked Questions page. You can sign up for our newsletter and blog. Thank you for watching.